Good morning to all of you. Today we discuss about the geometric progression hollow and area. Now first of all we discuss about the geometric progression. General form of GP a r square a r cube dot 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 at last a r to the power n minus 1. Here is second term है, second term t1, first term t2, t3, T4, this 3, 1 कम है, एक कम है, so that AR by n minus 1 and nth terms equal to AR by n minus 1. Now A is the first term and R is the Carnot ratio that can be obtained by T2 minus T1, AR divided by AR, AR square divided by AR, or AR cube divided by AR square, so that this is a Carnot ratio. Now sum of n terms equal to A 1 minus r to the power m divided by 1 minus r and sum of infinite terms, this series go on at infinite, so that sum of n terms is equal to this A, this can be A and A divided by 1 minus r plus A your 1 minus R into here minus A R to the power N divided by 1 minus R. If number of terms N tends to infinity, so that here comes R to the power N, R to the power infinity, and r to the power infinity, r is the mod of r less than 1, so that r to the power infinity tends to 0 and this term becomes 0, so that this becomes 0, so that total quantity of this becomes 0, so that s infinity equal to a by 1 minus r. If the series are given and common ratio less than 1, in that case we apply this formula and we get the sum of infinite terms. Now here problem, if decreasing geometric progression 4, 2, 1, half and so on, then find 7 terms, sum of 7 terms and infinite terms of the series. Solution. First terms, A equal to what? 4. Common ratio r equal to here t2 by t1 or t3 by t2, and 2 by t1, that is 2 by 4, that is half, or t3 by t2, that is 1 by 2, so that r is equal to half. Now we have find the seventh term, nth term, nth, nth term equal to ar to the power n minus 1, putting tn, so that putting n is equal to 7 terms, putting n is equal to 7, t7 equal to a r to the power n minus 1, and a here a equal to 4, a equal to 4, here a equal to 4, 4 into r equal to half to the power n minus 1, 7 minus 1, that is equal to 4, 1 by 2 to the power 6, 1 by 2 to the power 6, it means that 4 into 1 by 2 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 into 1 by 2, that is 6, 2 to the 4, that is 2 to the 4 to the 8 to the 16, 1 by 16. 1 by 16. Now we have to calculate S of sum of 7 terms, sum of 7 terms, S n equal to sum of 7 terms, S n equal to a 1 minus r to the power n divided by 1 minus r. Now here a equal to 4, 1 minus r to the power r equal to half, 1 by 2 to the power n equal to n, 7 terms, n equal to 7 terms, yes, 7th terms, here 7 divided by 1 minus half, 1 minus divided by 1 minus half, it means that this is equal to the what? Now this is a 4 and this is equal to 2 to the power 7. Now it can be written as 2 duni 4 duni 8 duni 16 duni 32 duni 64 duni 128, and 1 minus 1 by 128 divided by 1 by 2, here this comes here 4 into 2 into here 128 minus 1, 127 divided by 128. Now 4 3 is 12 and 4 2 is 8 and this comes this 16, so that is 127. Here 4 32 and this 16, 127 by 16, this is our answer. This is the sum of 7 terms. And now third problem, and infinite terms, sum of infinite terms. so that we have know that S infinity equal to A by 1 minus R, here A is 4 divided by 1 minus R, R is a common ratio, that is half, half 1 by 2 and 2, 4 to the 8, so that sum of infinite terms is equal to 8. Now we see the next problem. Now here problem 2, find F net GMM 1 by R square plus 1 by 2 R square plus 1 by 4 R square dot dot up to infinity. So that F net, we calculate the force at the infinity terms. F net equal to GMM 1 by R square plus 1 by 2 R square plus 1 by 4 R square plus dot 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 up to infinity. Here A equal to first term A equal to first term, so that here 1 by R square R equal to common ratio, that we obtain T2 by T1 or T3 by T2 1 by 2 R square divided by 1 by R square. This is equal to 1 by 2 R square into R square by 1. This and this remove, that is equal to half. Now F net equal to GMM, here S infinity A by 1 minus R GMM, here A equal to 1 by R square divided by 1 minus R, R is common ratio, this is equal to 1 by 2 half, and now this become GMM and this is half and 2 comes here. So that 2 comes here divided by R square. It means that this is equal to 2 GMM by R square F net. Net force. This is our answer. Now, second problem. Third problem. Find S infinity of the series. Here A equal to 1 and R common ratio equal to half divided by 1 or 1 by R is 1 by 2 to the power 2 divided by 1 by 2. This comes half and S infinity is equal to A by 1 minus R. Here A equal to 1 and 1 minus 1 and 1 minus R, R equal to half. This is half 1 divided by 1 by 2, this is equal to 2. S infinity value of S infinity equal to 2. Now question 4. Now question 4. Find S4 of the 6, 2, 6, 18, 54. Here A equal to 2. This is the first term and common ratio R equal to 6/2. That is equal to 3. And yes, as you know that sum of n terms equal to a 1 minus r to power n divided by 1 minus r. Now a equal to 2. 1 minus r equal to what? 3 to the power here 4th term. Yes, 4th. Here this power equal to 4 divided by 1 minus r. R means 3. Here 2, 1 minus 3 to power 4, 3, 3 is 9. This is equal to 81 divided by 1 minus 3, 2 into minus 80 divided by minus 2, 2 to remove, and negative, negative, plus, positive, this is equal to 80. And after that, fifth question, so that one half, 1 to the power 2, 1 by 2 to the power 3 up to n terms less than 2. Now I you know that here a equal to 1 and r equal to half by 1, that is equal to half. S infinity S n equal to a 1 minus r to power n divided by 1 minus r. Putting the value of a equal to 1 minus r equal to half 2 to the power n divided by 1 minus r equal to half. This become half and comes here 2. 1 minus this become 2 to the power n and here 2 to the power minus n. 2 to the power n and outside 2 to the power minus n. We multiply this 2 and 2 to the power here 1, 2 and 2 to the power minus n, that is equal to 1 minus n. This shows that we have to prove that this sum is less than or equal to 2. Here 2, this quantity removed from this, so this result show that Sn less than एसएन लेस देन आर इक्वल टू टू प्रूव नाउ हियर ज्योमेट्रिक फार्मूला फॉर द डिटर्मिनेशन ऑफ एरिया एंड दिस इज फार्मूला हियर एरिया ऑफ स्क्वायर एरिया ऑफ स्क्वायर स्क्वायर मीन्स दिस फोर साइड आर इक्वल ए ए एंड ए दिस साइड द एरिया ऑफ स्क्वायर इक्वल टू साइड स्क्वायर यानी भुजा का वर्ग एंड सेकंड एरिया ऑफ रेक्टेंगल रेक्टेंगल सच टाइप ऑफ से दिस इज एल एंड बी सो दैट एरिया ऑफ रेक्टेंगल इक्वल टू लेंथ इनटू ब्रीथ length into breadth length into breadth this can be written as a square this can be written as l into b length into breadth and next area of triangle equal to a 1 by 2 base into height 1 by 2 into base into height area of triangle equal to base into height and area of trapezium just like this is so that area of trapezium equal to distance between parallel side half into distance between parallel side into sum of parallel side sum of parallel side it means that 1 by 2 distance between this is A and this is B it can be written as half this is equal to H so that distance between parallel side H and sum of parallel side A plus B this is the area of trapezium now area enclosed by circle here this is the circle and radius of this is R so that area enclosed by circle equal to pi R square where r is equal to radius of circle and surface area of a sphere that is equal to 4 pi r square where r is radius of the sphere radius of the sphere and seventh problem area of parallelogram equal to base into height parallelogram just like this is the base and this is the height perpendicular distance this is height and this is the base and now area of curved surface of cylinder is just like d this is so that these are the curved surface. So curved surface if we multiply h by circumference 2 pi r, here area of curved surface of cylinder equal to 2 pi r into h. Here this is the radius 2 pi r into h, and we multiply the height in the circumference of the cylinder. Total surface area of cylinder equal to pi r square this side and this side, 2 pi r square plus 2 pi r h. It can be written as 2 pi r here, r plus h. Now area of ellipse, that is equal to area of ellipse, that is equal to pi ab. This is equal to pi a and b. This is the ellipse, and here this is a and this is b, major side, and the b the minor side, so that area of ellipse equal to pi ab. And next, total surface area of cube means 6 into square of side, and total surface area of the cuboid, it means that 2 lb bh and hl. This is curved surface area of cone. Curved surface area of cone, that is equal to pi rl, that is equal to pi r into l. L is the slant height of the cone. Cone is such type, and total surface area of cone, so that curved surface area pi r l plus, this is just like circle pi r square, so that this can be written as pi r common in bracket l plus r. Now these formula generally used in the physics. Now formula for determination of volume of rectangular slab, that is a cuboid whose length is L, breadth is B, and height is L, length, breadth and height, and volume of cube that have length, breadth and height are same. In this case, volume of cube per side cube, volume of sphere 4 by 3 pi r cube, where r is the radius, and volume of cylinder, that is here area of base area of base into height, that is volume of cylinder pi r square l, yeah, it can be written as l, and volume of cone 1 by 3 pi r square h. Here this is the most important, because value of pi is 22/7, that is equal to 3.14. sometimes in the problems comes pi square, that is 8.8776, that is near about equivalent to 10 and 1 by pi equal to 0.3182, that is equivalent to 0.3, and this sometimes such type of situations occurs. Here question, calculate the area enclosed by shown this area. This is a cone. Area of the cone equal to pi ab. Pi, that is a major length, longer length a. This is a, and 6 minus 2 divided by 2, that is a, and b 4 by 2, 4 minus 2 divided by 2, that is equal to b. This a and this b, so that 6 minus 2 equal to 4, or 2 to the 4 into 2, and 4 minus 2 equal to 2, 1, and in 2 pi unit, this is the area of enclosed. Now, like, subscribe, and share with your friends. Thank you.